Yoga has eight limbs, Ashtavanga Ni, yeah? And so those eight limbs are two limbs that refer to restraints and observances. That's basically being a good person, doing the right things. And then there is the physical training. Then there is the respiratory training of the breathing exercises. And then there is what we call Pratyahara, that means independence of external stimuli. Look, nothing wrong with being nude, but it's an external stimulus. Nothing with wrong with drinking beer. To be honest, I haven't drunk one in 30 years, but it's an external stimulus. Nothing wrong with listening to heavy metal. I did that myself when I was 40 years ago, yeah? But it's an external stimulus, yeah? So in the Yoga Sutra, the limb number 5 is called Pratyahara. That means independence of external stimulus, yeah? That means inner freedom. The state that is within you is not defined what is happening outside of you, yeah? That's completely lost. And then we have further limbs, which are called concentration, meditation, revelation. Yeah. So all in all, what Iyengar meant to say is there is only this yoga. Yeah. Because in ancient India, that was defined as yoga, and something that doesn't follow that pattern is not called yoga. That's completely lost. Yeah. So, and that is, you know, it's probably like fair to say that that's a tragedy.